I guess you don't really know until you do know, until it's there. And I don't ever see myself with anybody else. And we have our perfect family. I wouldn't want to change it ever. She's really smart. She's really funny. I love our banter and laughter. She's very fun and exciting. She's an amazing mother. She'll do anything for her family. She's very family-oriented. She just fits perfect. She's pretty much the dream girl I always wanted. Everything I need, yeah. I've never had it feel so right. With every other relationship, you felt like, yeah, you're in love and everything, but to actually commit and do it all and take those steps.
He is just the most genuine person like I've ever met. With everyone, he gets along with everyone. He makes everyone laugh. He's always cool, calm, and collected, all the time.
Not ever leaving, we're not splitting up. She's the one for me, and I know that, yeah. How loyal she is, and she's such a good woman, I couldn't ask for anything better. I love those kids, they're mine. They just couldn't have been so much better. We all look alike, we mesh together. I have so much love for them, and I feel like they needed so much love as well. Everything just couldn't be any more perfect.
And he just came in and has loved all of us from day one. He just says, "You're lucky I fell in love with them." And I was like, yeah. I've never felt or cared for anyone how I care for him, and the way he is with the kids and me, we're always put first, and I feel like that's the first time it's ever happened. Like, no one has ever put me and the kids first. So when he started doing that with me and the girls, I just won my whole heart over.
Well, babe, after today, this is it forever. We're locked in. I'll always be true to you. I'll never give up on us. And I just love you with all my heart. And it's gonna be perfect.
Hi, Ellen. I'm super excited for today and to get the next few hours out of the way so I can meet you at the altar. Thank you for giving me this wedding of my dreams and for always being there for me and the kids. I can't wait to see you and be your bride. I love you.
To see your face, to hear your voice, and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed.
I think the build up, I think now she's getting nervous today, I'll bet. And she's gonna tear up. She probably will. Either with that or probably with our son when he walks down the aisle. He'll probably get her too. I know she wants her dream wedding with everybody there, family, friends, and just memorable. So this is gonna be perfect.
I want to see like if he cries, what his facial reaction is gonna be. He said he was like, I'm probably gonna cry, and I'm like, really? Because I've only seen him cry like twice. So I'm kind of excited if he does.
Her grandfather's walking her down the aisle because she wasn't raised with her father and she doesn't really know that much about her father, so her grandpa's been there through everything, and I think that's what's really gonna get her too when she's walking with him. That's gonna hit her hard, but I already know she's gonna be beautiful. She's gonna be amazing.
I know he'll probably be locked in on me, and I'll probably just be staring at him too.
I might actually. I even said that. You never know. I might start tearing up there too. It might just hit me while it's happening. Because so far I've been like, oh, I'm not nervous. We already know we're going to be together anyway. We're just timing this everything, trying to make the right wedding that she wanted. But I feel like, yeah, it might hit me when she's walking down that aisle. Yeah.
He's always there for me. Always has my back. Always encourages me. Sticks up for me. He's always reminding me how much he loves me. Yeah. When I and I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alan, you may kiss your bride. You made me better today than I was before. Now my heart can rest and I will search for more.
I believe in soulmates. I believe in God. I'm not a big, big, big Christian, but I believe, yeah, that we found each other at the right time for the right reasons. And she had two little babies brand new, and I wouldn't have took that step if it didn't feel right or fit right. And I guess I'm the lucky one. I didn't just get to fall in love with her. I got to fall in love with all three of them.
I think we are soulmates, because when we used to hang out in high school and stuff, we were just like good friends. And then, I mean, there wasn't like sparks. And then when we reconnected, it was like we never left each other. We were just together every day since then.
Yeah. When I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street and my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants I patrol. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. What? This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Aye.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
Pull it together, girl.
Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah, yeah. Do the wiggle, man. I do the wiggle, man. Yeah. I'm sexy and I know it. Hey. Yeah.
What am I doing?